on our hands.
Get out of here, dude.
Look how fat that dude is.
I am not kidding you. It looks like a bluegill or a crappie or something. It's just like it's not even the same species.
I pulled one out and started laughing because it looked like a crappie. Out of all the healthy lakes I've fished this year, out of all the healthy lakes I've ever fished, Bronick has the fattest bass I've ever seen.
Look at the size of that. I mean, that's nearly 4 pounds, and he's like 15 and a half inches long. That's amazing. He's just almost deformed looking. Probably on a bed. You can look at that bloody tail. That bloody tail right there. He's probably on a bed. I'm going to get him back in.